I see a bunch of France. Algeria, part of France, Mediterranean Sea. Yes, he said, Algeria cannot choose as others chose to say yes or no. No choice was given it because it was regarded as part of France. That's why the Algerians took to arms. And that's why Ben Bella could come. And we sang glory to him. And of course, he regarded that the independence of Algeria was not complete until the independence of all the other countries, including South Africa, was also acquired, until those other countries were also free. And Ben Bella, we still remember what he said. He put aside his speech. He said, "Let us die a little for South Africa. Let us die a little for South Africa." And we used to call it in our camps the "Die a Little" speech, a contribution made. So they are Nkrumah. Ghana is not free until the rest of Africa is free. That spirit and those principles, unity, dedication, commitment, sacrifice, the givenness, that struggle is our struggle, should remain with us. That suffering of people in Liberia is our suffering. We should have said that. The people dying because of Boko Haram in Nigeria are our people as well. And I tell you, we knew Nigeria as we knew our palms, because we used to go there. We used to have lots of cadres trained there in Kano. We used to go to Kaduna, lots of other places. And Nigeria gave in 1978, I think, 77, 78, yes, when they had not been paying their subscriptions because there was a difference in the OAU on the issue of Biafra, so they had decided not to pay subscriptions to the OAU. But then when they decided to pay the subscription, the subscription was now £7 million or dollars. But when they paid it back, they said it is not going just into the coffers of the OAU. It must be used for purposes of training, military training of Zimbabwean cadres. So Gomo and I and Brigadier Gaba used to go to the camp where, to the base where this group of our cadres was being trained. That is a contribution. remain. I could give you other forms of contribution made. I will be, after this, talking about, I'll be talking about Hashim Bita, who headed the committee, Liberation Committee, established in Tanzania. And the Liberation Committee was meant to source arms for us. And all our Liberation Committees were there. From Guinea-Bissau and Cape Verde, Cabral. We were all in Tanzania. So there it is. Africa, wanting the Africans who were still under the burden of colonialism to be free. And that is why I have great respect for all of us. To me, you come to my country, it's your country. I go to your country, it's also my country. You can't chase me. You can't chase me and I can't chase you. That's it, the African spirit. We had to fight for it also. We had to starve for it, to sacrifice for it. And now you get some people still saying, because we are white and you are black, we can't give you the honor of equality in the Security Council. Nonsense. That should stop. Mr. Bakimun, just tell them for the last time, just as a message that you have heard for the last time from here, that there should be real equality in the Security Council. We can't just be coming to the General Assembly to make empty hollow speeches and go back home. Nobody takes care of all the concerns we express. No. And anyway, the headquarters is actually of the United Nations is misplaced. Where do you have most of the people? You have 1.2 million people, million people in India. 1.3 in China, and Africa, we are getting to nearly a billion also. Now put us together, just these three, and then put those with the white faces and and pink noses. Put them together against us. How many are they, even man to a man? And do we allow that group should continue to harass us even in our independent countries? Regime change, Mugabe should not be there, we want someone else. The creator was telling me the other day that he had been told that, oh no, your party, Chama Chama Pinduzi, had been in power for too long. You must now allow another party also to take over. Is that democracy? And that was coming from Europe. Tell them to shut their mouths. ladies and gentlemen, comrades and friends, I am about to hand over the collective stewardship of this august body. I would like to take this opportunity to express my sincere gratitude to you, my colleagues, for the support you so generously rendered me and my country during our chairmanship of this continental body. I thank you immensely. I was very happy. I visited a number of countries, sometimes just to attend inauguration ceremonies, sometimes also to be present as I was in Mali at a signing ceremony, and where I was asked to come, as in Tanzania, the youth conference there, and in several others. I did travel quite a lot, and I enjoyed it very much to be with the people and to be with the young people. And our message, of course, is always that tomorrow, today is our day. Tomorrow, you, the young people, is your day also. And we, the fathers of today, we, the mothers of today, we men are also with you women. Together we must work for our children and groom them up, see they are healthy, see they are educated, see they have skills, and see they are ideologized. They know the history of their country. They are proud to be Africans. So let's bring our youth up. So it was really an honor to guide the work of our organization in the past year and make our own humble contribution towards building the Africa we want. In conclusion, I would like to reaffirm my unwavering support and that of my government to the incoming person, to my brother of Chad. I am confident that the Assembly will lend the incoming chair his full support. So the President of Chad, we wish you well. We wish you well, and whatever support you would want from me, I will still be there. I'll still be there until God says come. Then I'll go and join the others. But as long as I'm still alive, I'll still have the punch. So I want to thank you, and thank you a lot. I want also to thank the commission, my Zuma, and your commission and commissioners for all the support that they gave me and our togetherness as we looked forward together and we tried to put things together. So I say forward ever, backwards never. Asante sana. Merci beaucoup. Muchas gracias. Tatenda siyabonga.
Merci, Excellence, Monsieur le Président, Robert
Excellence, Mugabe. President, Mr. Robert Mugabe.
Nous allons procéder à la
we now shall
publication
hand
Hashim
over
Mbita.
The Hashim Mbita, Mbita volumes.
Par le président
and this is going to be done by the outgoing chairperson of the African Union, His Excellence, Dr. Robert Mugabe, and be handed over to the chairperson of the African Union, Her Excellence, Dr. Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma.
Okay. I come back for a very short...